We finally found it. It's gonna be a tight squeeze. All right, we're going in. Oh, it takes a turn back towards pettyjohns.
Oh, nice.
Here's my bottle I just dropped.
Oh, shoot. Leave that up here.
Oh, yeah, this is a real cave.
Yeah, this is a good one, bro.
It might not be that big, but it's walkable.
Yeah, last one.
Wow, you gotta scale this crazy ravine here. Reach.
Whoa, it keeps going down to that knee.
Look, it's all formation-y right here now.
Oh, that's cool. People make it out to be.
No.
Right here it does get a little tight, but this is where the knee pads come in.
Yes they do.
Yes they do.
Does it? A salamander?
Yeah.
What kind is it? An orange one?
Yeah.
Oh, it does drop far down.
Yeah, it drops a little bit there.
Does it?
A little bit there. Yep.
Wow. That goes far down. I'm gonna have to put the GoPro back on the helmet here. This is a real cave.
Yeah.
It's hard with sneakers.
I know, right?
You know, we were getting blisters walking through the forest, so we switched to sneakers, but now I wish I had boots.
It keeps going that way.
Wow.
That might be that open lead that I saw on the map.
I can't believe it's going this far.
Yeah. Oh shit, it was falling on my head. Well, he's back up, bro. I don't know if we can get up there.
Yeah.
right here. I don't think that's a leg.
Okay, think it's a fallen leg.
I know. Sure, we need to pull out a map again.
I'm gonna check out this lead over here. Okay?
Yeah. Alright, head first and that's the only reason I'm not wet.
Oh, it is so tight. It's just as tight as I am. Oh, I can go up. Never mind. Alright. So, I squeeze through there, and it goes down, 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 and then it also just goes up, up, up. So, I'm about to go up, up, up. You gotta come check this out, bruh. Oh, this is the dome, dude. This is the dome, yeah.
Okay, so I can relate that to the map.
Wow, I'm about to go up into this dome. Oh.
Awesome, bro. There's like a side shoot on this dome and everything.
Wow, it looks pretty formation-y in here.
I know.
Pretty cool.
I noticed that.
Check it out, we're climbing up this dome.
Oh. Keeps going.
We're getting high.
We sure this map shows everywhere that it goes?
I think this is on the map, the dome. It doesn't have a dome, yeah.
But was there this trail leading from it?
Let me pull the map out real quick.
Whoa, it keeps going over here.
No way.
Yeah, it's super cool over here.
It's probably like a really big cave, but this is a dome. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
Because that would mean we're still close to the entrance. But this is the one from that. We'll see.
Yeah.
We don't even know. Did you get up this thing, man?
It was kind of hard. I had to figure it out. Check it out, it keeps going.
Whoa!
Yeah. It's like, whoa, I don't know. I don't know that this is all on the map.
I don't know either, bro.
Keeps going through this crack over here. If we can squeeze through that.
I think we could. What's down there? Did you check down there?
I have not. It seems like the more promising option.
Right?
Oops. Alright, I'm going down this little...
Alright.
Yeah, weird.
Down here. Place. Yeah. There's a little piece of rope over here, so someone's definitely been over here.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Looks like I just have to scale up this, and I can keep going.
I think you're right.
I think I have to take my helmet off, though.
Yeah.
It's so tight. Alright, I'm taking the GoPro off and taking the helmet off.
There's remnants of acorns and stuff in here.
Oh, at least to the surface. That'd be cool if there was another entrance on there.
I'm up, bro.
Nice. You need the GoPro?
Yeah, I wonder if it'll fit with the helmet. Yeah, if you push it forward. Yeah. Back a little bit. Yeah, right there.
Wow, the perfect little channel.
Perfect.
Alright, let's see what we got when I round this corner.
Okay. I'm trying to make it up there too.
Alright. I don't know, I should probably tell you if it's worth it.
Okay. There's a whole bunch of acorns in one corner. I wonder if it's growing in there.
Jeez, yeah. Dude, it splits again.
Yeah.
Wait, one of them's a dome.
Okay.
A mini dome.
That's true.
That's pretty cool. The other one keeps going straight. It is sort of narrowing down, though.
Okay, maybe I shouldn't come up there.
Maybe you should not. It'll take me about 1 minute to explore it.
Yeah, go ahead, bro.
Dead end. Dead end.
Thank you.
drop shit down there either.
It's tight, bro.
Oh, it's that tight.
First of all, let's go explore this mud path.
The mud path.
The mud path. The ever-present mud path, so we don't have to do the treacherous drop. The drop.
Right.
The 40-foot drop.
Goes up.
Not what I expected.
Yeah. That's exactly right.
It's tight, ain't it?
Yeah, I don't know how they got up there.
Is it not doable?
It is, I can see they've done it. It's just hard.
I think it might have been a bad idea because now our feet are muddy.
Yeah.
Oh, it's locked.
It's called Bridge Rock.
Alright, so we're out on Bridge Rock. Here's where it gets really dangerous.
Chasing them.
Yeah. Alright, we're going down the chasm.
Alright.
And then here's where it was just a staircase, a simpleton staircase down.
Let's hope that proves to be true. So you went into this crack right up here?
I did, sort of. Not much. Just enough to get friction.
Exactly like that.
Okay.
I wrapped my wheel tip around my hand for support. In case I drop.
Yep, yep, yep. Everything I'm doing should be going good.
See where you're at. Did you bring the rope by any chance?
No, I forgot it.
Looks hard from here.
Oh no, it's a bigger drop.
Yeah. We're almost there though. I think we can navigate it. You're up there still.
Yeah, bro. I'm not even home.
Really? Are you down the shimmying part?
Yeah. Whoa, it's this giant dome.
Somebody's blown out knee pads in here.
They've been down there?
Yeah. Like a little mini creek running in.
Really?
Is this the one that goes to pettyjohns?
Yeah. And we even have it.
Wow. You could do a little mud crawl and do the send this.
Yeah.
But you get wet.
Yeah, you need to crawl out on the train. Let's see this way.
It has to be the main path, you know?
Yeah, come on with this one. Looks like it ends.
No.
You can't get serious. It can't go. There's going to be a stream. How do I get up this?
I'm thinking straight up this like a ladder.
Alright.
This is like CrossFit.
It's CrossFit.
Alright?
Yeah.
This is real rock climbing.
Yeah.
This is the real adrenaline climbing.
Doesn't seem to go anywhere.
Doesn't go anywhere.
You can see that?
Yeah.
What?
It's just a dome.
That's so weird.
Alright, so we have to go find a different way.
This might be.
Like, it might be. I'll finish climbing a bit, but. Not almost certain. Nothing.
Whew. Oh, drop him right in the face.
Like, if you can climb up the dome, it keeps going.
Really?
Yeah. I can see it up there, bro.
Which side path?
Oh, so you were going straight.
Yeah, over here. Yeah.
so...
It's so tight, though.
It's so tight.
But it has, it looks like it has a better chance going.
Do you hold on? Yes. Yep.
You have to crawl through the stream.
But this is where, like, the stream is where it shows it goes over to pettyjohns. It did show an open lead, yeah. It's just crazy.
I'm saying I'm pushing it around.
It might end up just being a long stream crawl for nothing.
Wow, that's tight. Is there any way you can drag me out?
Now, hold on, let me set the GoPro down and... Yeah.
I can't believe how far I went.
It sounded like you got really far. I could barely hear you. Cool,
it's
dude.
Video movie, all that.
So you don't think that was pettyjohns?
No, it kept going. I think it would go too.
Oh. The survey tape ended right where you ended?
No, we have to go back.
Yeah, because that was it, right? You explored everywhere else pretty much?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can see over here that you might be able to go through there, but I didn't want to risk it.
We'll explore that when we explore this.
Okay. Yeah.
Another day.
Whoa, you got high all of a sudden.
I know, it sucks.
It sucks. I don't know, at least you're not down here where I'm at.
It's true.
Someone came down here and pounded a natty.
Or just shook it down.
Yeah, that's probably it. They were too natty'd out, they couldn't get down here. That's a chasm.
No.
You get all bunched up on that rock right there.
Oh, I know, right? And you get really wide there.
Yeah.
Keeps going up.
It just keeps going, bro.
Did we make it? Wow. We made it out of here, bro.
We made it.
Dude, check out the centipede.
Yeah, he's gonna run away as soon as I put my light up to it. Here. You gotta lift up that leaf or something. Not that one, but this one right there. Whoa. Look at that.
It's so bright.
Vibrant little millipede or centipede.
I know, bro. Right outside of the cage, bro. That's crazy.
Yeah, that guy is really cool. I'd never seen one like that.
I know, right? You gotta find a way back to the
There's this little trail we can start off on.
Uh-huh.